Hey guys, it's Michael Madge from Inside the 18, and I'm here with Omar Zini from Pro GK Academy, and we're at Keno Field live. We're about to watch the Portland Timbers against the Phoenix Rising, and warmups are about to happen. So Omar, why don't you tell us a little bit about what we're going to see?
Yes, Mike knows Memo, the goalkeeper coach, told us to swing by, so we're going to get to watch from behind the goal.
Well, he told us to swing by Friday's practice, but you know what? Sure, why not? Wednesday, same thing.
We're going to see Steve Clark, I think, is going to be starting the game, and then Jake Leeker will, I think, be coming in probably the 60th minute around then. I think Jeff Antonella is not playing until next
Saturday.
Until Saturday.
Yeah.
So what you guys are about to watch is that warm-up. It is February 20th. Wednesday, February 20th, you guys will be watching it the 21st. We have a lot of great content coming up this week. Mike and I are super excited to bring it to the podcast as well as on YouTube, on the YouTube channel as well. We'll see you guys after the video. Enjoy.
Why do I look so manly?
I like that variation.
What?
Shot, shot, take a touch, and come to goal.
This is like 74, 75.
First, so basically one and two?
Yeah, so the first one, the coach will try and aim low. He only saves with his feet, and the second time he'll aim high.
I like that.
Okay, I get that, okay.
So I guess, yeah, and then like I guess...
So then he gets a foot save and then a hand save.
Yeah.
So that's because you don't know where the ball is going.
Exactly, yeah. Well, I'll tell you right now. Yeah, it'll get him like active on like his hand-eye coordination and his like his foot saves.
Get some flexibility.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah. Ah. Ooh.